I bought them yesterday while I was waiting for paint to dry. Put another beer down. That should last me another couple of weeks once it's bottled. Anyway, today I thought I'd pick up the wild potatoes, the wild spuds out in the garden. Is every year we get wild spuds, and normally I have my grandson along to help out, but he's sadly in lockdown in the Philippines with his mum. So we're going to go and pick bloody potatoes by myself. So we'll go out the back and get the container and get a shovel. Should use a fork, but I can't find a fork anyway. Here we go, here's the wild potatoes. They are. Let go this year a bit. Anyway, I'll dig them up and see what we get. We'll be right back. Well, we've got a few potatoes. Grandson here, we have a bit of a laugh when we do this. Normally we get some weird looking ones, but not this time. This will be a sign.